Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy Talking Glossary of Financial Terms and Events. Our word of the day is fixed cost. In economics, a business can achieve economies of scale when it produces enough goods to spread fixed costs. For example, the $100,000 lease spread out over $100,000 widgets means that each widget carries with it $1 in fixed costs. If the company produces 200,000 widgets, the fixed cost per unit drops to 50 cents. A cost that does not change with an increase or decrease in the amount of goods or services produced. Fixed costs are expenses that have to be paid by a company, independent of any business activity. It is one of the two components of the total cost of a good or service, along with variable cost. An example of a fixed cost would be a company's lease on a building. If a company has to pay $10,000 each month to cover the cost of the lease, but does not manufacture anything during the month, the lease payment is still due in full. Fixed costs are not permanently fixed. They will change over time, but are fixed in relation to the quantity of production for the relevant period. For example, a company may have unexpected and unpredictable expenses unrelated to production, and warehouse costs and the like are fixed only over the time period of the lease. By definition, there are no fixed costs in the long run because the long run is a sufficient period of time for all short-run fixed inputs to become variable. Investments in facilities, equipment, and the basic organization that can't be significantly reduced in a short period of time are referred to as committed fixed costs. Discretionary fixed costs usually arise from annual decisions by management to spend on certain fixed cost items. Examples of discretionary costs are advertising, machine maintenance, and research and development expenditures. Discretionary fixed costs can be expensive. In business planning and management accounting, usage of the term fixed costs, variable costs, and others will often differ from usage in economics and may depend on the context. Some cost accounting practices, such as activity-based costing, will allocate fixed costs to business activities for profitability measures. This can simplify decision-making, but can be confusing and controversial.